Hey, I get it. You just wrapped up recruitment. Congratulations. Your reward is questions from your advisors and coaches about your 365 recruitment plans. Maybe you're a part of an IFC with a strict structured recruitment, or maybe your entire campus defers recruitment until the spring. So the last thing on your mind is how to recruit every single day. I've got good news, my friend. It's not as hard as you think. The key is to be intentionally socially excellent and then keep track of those socially excellent interactions. Here's what I mean. One of the pillars of social excellence is generosity. So if you are a socially excellent chapter, I want you to be finding ways to provide value to your campus for free. Be generous. Maybe it's starting to get a little colder on campus and a cup of hot chocolate while students are on their way to class is just the right conversation starter to meet someone new. All I'm asking you to do is to be intentional in that moment about having a positive interaction that leaves your new friend feeling better than before they met you. This is not a moment to ask this person to join your organization, but you should still make sure their name ends up in your growth system so you can continue to track and build this relationship. My friend, that is all 365 recruitment is. You have two things to do. Number one, identify how your chapter is having socially excellent interactions with non-members. Number two, track those connections in your growth system and intentionally build them out over time into meaningful relationships. 365 recruitment is just keeping track of your social excellence.